Welcome to Up Down 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 with Austin Creed. Today we're doing something a little different.
Large hands for a large clap.
Not Up or Down Down. Not Austin.
Whoa.
What's up, guys? We are back. Left, right, left. Right. We're back with some more Untitled Goose Game. Last episode, we took on the farmer. We've ruined the infrastructure of America by silencing their food. Next, we take on the children.
Maybe. We don't fully know yet.
Yeah, we don't know. We saw a child. Because I believe that children are the future.
But we're not going to treat them well.
Unless geese are the future.
Geese, the only future.
It's like Planet of the Apes, but with geese.
You blew it up!
About.
Dang you, you dirty goose!
This is Caesar the goose.
Caesar the goose.
Starting everything. Alright, cool. So, alright. This is your first try at it.
I haven't played it before.
You've learned how to flap your wings, apparently.
Yep.
And some hopping.
I believe I can fly.
We're in a different area. What's the to-do list? What do we got?
Break the broom.
Okay. A bit unnecessary.
Trap the boy in the phone booth. This is how it
I
is.
Told you. Viva la revolution.
And you're making the kid blind as well.
Make him wear the wrong glasses. We're terrorizing this kid.
This is horrible.
Make someone buy back their own stuff.
He's just a child.
Them. We're conning them? What are we on, a pawn shop or something? Oh my God.
Yeah, because you. Ah! Honk! Honk!
Wait for my
wall. He's got aggressive.
Oh, you can't pick that up. You have to kick it in.
I have to follow the rules of the human game.
Flap at him.
Get out! Get out! Be gone! Why is he just letting me do this?
Because you just flapped and honked at him in his underwear.
There you go. Where's he at? You scared him so bad he ran away.
Wow, come in here! Come in here!
You scared him so bad he ran away.
Well, if it isn't television zone, come on the frame. Come on the frame, but don't. But
one second, I'm stuck in the door. Oh, what game are you guys playing?
We're playing an Untitled Goose Game. It's Adam Cole.
Hello.
Can you see
How's
him?
How's it going?
Okay. Yeah, get in
not
there.
Too
get
tall.
In.
Yeah, go. The camera. That's the first time I've ever seen
that. Why don't you pull up a chair, pal?
Yeah.
Anything can happen at the WWE Performance Center. You never know who's gonna come by.
Have you guys put the rake in the lake yet?
Yeah.
We put the rake in the lake.
Right now, we're about to destroy this kid's life.
Give me that.
Steal it.
Give me that child.
So he gets scared. He gets like scared.
Yeah, he's
look at that wall. Palpitations. He bent over.
It's such
like,
a realistic.
Such a great goose walk. I'm gonna scare him in that direction.
Run, man.
Run away.
You got a little bit of courage. close him.
Get in there.
Get in there, man.
Oh, he's got it. You gotta get it.
You can untie his.
Can you untie his?
Steals glasses!
You have to give him the wrong glasses, remember? Trip the boy in the bottle, that was your
That was one of our objectives!
Okay, so where's the other glasses?
Where are the other glasses?
They gotta be around somewhere. And how do we get him to buy back his own stuff?
Can we get in this building?
I didn't even see Trip the Boy in the Puddle as an objective.
Nope.
Must have
it was
been
just
an
added bonus. I was like,
enjoying
this
an extra
much.
Crime you've
what
done today.
Awful objective. But you have to lock him in.
Yeah.
Get the glasses. Okay, so
there we go.
Nice. Thanks.
Steal him. Whoa, who's this other guy?
Who's that?
He called for reinforcements.
The humans. They're aware. I'm going to put them where he can never find them again.
Oh my God, the farmer's still alive?
He's still looking for his boots.
Wait, I didn't even know you could.
Oh yeah, no, this is
it's all connected.
This is an open world.
It's an open world goose
this
game.
This is a sandbox goose game.
There's no way he finds his glasses now.
No,
so now maybe he has to go and get other ones.
Not a chance.
He's got a canoe.
Oh my God!
Hack! Hack! I am your godmother.
Now
we have all the time in the world to find new glasses.
True.
Hey,
true.
Let me in!
In there? Oh, here we go.
Can you sneak in there?
You fool! You've opened yourself up to. Oh! She's strong!
Get out of my store!
Oh!
See what's over here. See what's over here.
Yeah, let's see what else is.
Oh, there's the broom you gotta break.
That's right. You gotta break a broom.
Why is there a random baby?
Oh, and there's different glasses.
Oh, there is!
Perfect.
Get some glasses off the rack and give them to the boy who's still searching forever.
Oh! She's brought a weapon against us. She's raised arms.
Did you pull a pair off?
They go, go,
oh,
go,
you
go,
got them.
Go, go, go.
Yes.
Give them to the confused boy.
Don't get hot. I didn't steal your glasses.
Yeah, don't give them to the confused boy.
Here we go. Boy. I bring you a peace offering on behalf of the goose.
He's so confused.
There you go.
Oh, there they are.
Nailed it.
Boom.
Okay. Right, nice.
I can't see.
Nice.
He's good.
This goose, this goose has scared him several times.
Run that way. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Look, he's having a heart attack.
All of his belongings.
Right,
everything
just
keeps going into a phone booth.
Close
it, close it, close
it.
Close it, close it.
Yes! Hey! How do I lock it? Yes,
yeah,
he's trapped. He's trapped. He's calling 911. Call 911. Don't call the cops. You snitch. You Takeshi 69 snitch.
This goose.
Okay. Oh, okay. So I think I need to.
Go, go, go. Oh, she's letting him out.
That's his mom. She called for help. What's in here? Nothing's in here.
TVs, oh.
Switch it off.
Oh, turn. Yeah. Can you? Oh, yeah. Get that little switch.
Oh, there you go.
Your TV.
Yeah!
Nice.
Goose is a.
Don't worry, woman. I've already won. Oh, can I make her make? Can I put the airplane maybe?
Oh.
On the
stove.
Wait, what are you trying to do? Sorry.
Oh, and then he'll buy it back.
Oh. Yeah. See, she liked it.
Go put it up on there, and then he'll have to buy it off of there.
Put it on the one with the toys, and he's like, oh.
Oh, that's right.
Where's the toys?
The one right
there. The really random baby.
Woman, I'm trying to give you business.
The baby, the race car, and something else.
Yeah, okay, maybe she's gonna put it up there. Yeah, she thinks it fell.
There
yes.
Oh, perfect.
Now just as planned.
My God.
We're sowing chaos
this
into the world
boy.
Of men.
This boy could write an autobiography.
Yes.
Buy it.
He's yeah.
Buying
it back.
You thief.
But it's
you thief.
But it's
Oh!
Give me your money, kid.
Put your money in my. You poor boy. You poor boy.
Oh my
boy.
God, this kid is. Dude.
Put in the basket a toothbrush. What?
Loop paper.
Oh. You would know what that is.
Yeah.
I don't know what that is.
It's just toilet paper.
Yeah. All right.
I know it's a hard riddle to crack.
All right. How are we going to break the broom?
I was going to say, anybody got an idea on how to break that broom?
Because that's going to be
a. Can I climb like a high place?
Where she's like trying to sweep you and you're trying to pull it off and the head comes off maybe?
Maybe?
Just a little tug of war?
We're going to war.
A little tug of war action? Grab the end of it.
Whoa.
That was it. That was it.
Oh my God.
She's just
aggressive. You see what she did to that kid?
I am the captain of this ship.
Good idea. Good idea. Oh,
new to-do
list. What could it be? Trap the shopkeeper in the door. Yes, Goose.
We're such an evil little goose.
Steal a chalk that you just put there.
Yeah, what is that?
I'm gonna make Goose graffiti.
You gotta put something in there and then pull that little thing, right?
Yeah.
She doesn't care about the chalk. It was the broom that.
Yeah. Just wait. Lay in wait. Yeah. Lay in wait.
I'm just a simple
just,
goose.
Oh, we're just hanging out. Don't worry about us here.
Hey-ya!
You fool!
Oh, run!
Ah! Ah! Fruits and veg.
Toothbrush.
Cleaner.
Tin food. Hairbrush.
Hairbrush?
Where's a toothbrush? I see a toothbrush.
Definitely toothbrush.
She's got the weirdest right. stall ever.
She's the strangest, the most bizarre stall I've ever seen.
How do you put it in there?
That'll do.
Right?
Yeah, why not?
What else? Blue paper?
Yeah,
yeah, the hairbrush. Yeah, as long as it's by there, we're good.
Tinned food.
Tinned food.
What does that mean?
I think it's
translate.
Yeah, something over there, something over there.
Translate for me.
What the hell's tinned food?
There we go.
Yeah.
This foolish woman.
Right there.
Oh!
She's back.
Steal another cat or take your chalk.
You might have to lock her in there again.
Yeah.
Oh, she's looking for the hairbrush.
Oh, good.
Go.
Paying attention. Perfect.
It's in the vicinity.
This basket's
in the vicinity.
Not big enough.
No.
Toothbrush, hairbrush.
You need your
paper,
chalk.
The boy. You gotta put the boy
in the basket. Put the boy in the basket. Can I write?
There's no toothbrush.
Where is it? Yeah, I haven't seen it too.
Try to grab that cleaner.
Yeah, it might be down.
Nice.
Yep, that's cleaner. Should be.
Just toothbrush now, right?
Yep.
Now you're gonna get distracted again. We've stolen your means
of. What's over there?
You think it would be over there?
I don't know, but there's like an extra bit that we haven't explored.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, there's cleaner.
Hey, woman.
Yeah.
Woman.
Can you honk
with check back over there. There's got to be something else.
Yeah, there
has to
be. Keep going.
Yeah, I just want
to
lock her in there again so I have more time.
Yeah.
Like, Not again!
Curse you, goose!
Trash?
Trash?
Oh, knock it over.
Ha!
I'm gonna pull something out of the garbage can.
If that's in the trash can.
Keep looking, keep looking.
Whoa!
Oh,
there it is!
No, I don't want your garbage.
So many apple cores.
Ah, no, okay, we know where it is.
There you go.
There nice. It is, there it is.
Drop that in the basket.
Mission accomplished.
Yes.
The next stage to the fall
of
humanity.
We've terrorized.
Yes.
Yes. Into the actual house. Let's trespass.
Yeah.
Yeah. Keep going. See what's around.
Next.
This
step
is actually
to find
bigger
the next
than I thought.
Yeah, it's Dark Souls.
It's huge. Can you creep through there?
Dark Souls.
That might open up.
Oh.
Yes. No fence can contain the mortal goose.
Check the to-do list.
Yes, we got a new to-do list.
Oh, perfect.
Guess what?
Nailed it.
That means it's time for you to wait another day or so for another episode. We're going to pretend that we're coming back another day.
Yeah.
And we're going to play some more. Maybe Breeze is going to play.
Possibly.
Maybe possibly. Chugs is going to play.
That's right.
We don't know.
That's right.
Anything can happen. You got to tune in to find out. We're not here to hold your hand, all right?
This isn't the hand-holding channel.
No.
This is left, right.
No.
We still. Oh, come on. I like the bring it in.
Oh, yeah,
bring
yeah.
it in. Bring it in. We keep it tight.